Alright, so we're cooking local today. So this is the first ingredient, which is like corn. So this is like broken corn, very cheap, very good. Oh, grab the second ingredient, like bones, because every good stew has always a very good selection of bones. So we find them here at the Galega supermarket in Rodale City Center. Fantastic. So we have bones and we have broken corn. Alright, cheers. And now I'm going to finish with the other ingredients, which I have all of them there in the house. Alright. So as I can't make it simple, I'm adding more ingredients, right? Because this is corn, this is the bones. But then I will add some lentils too. I make some brown rice. You know, there is onions, right? There is a garlic. That's the thing. It's not garlic. It's ginger. I have substituted garlic for ginger. Because it is Dia de la Patria Argentina. Saludos. Washing the corn. I'm washing the corn. And here, I'm grilling the bones. See? It's coming really going. It's coming really good. Look at that. Look at that. Oh, no. It needs some water. So, oh, here's some water. So, let's put some water. Very nice.